Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by EC Council. Module 1, Introduction to Hacking. Section, Information Security Laws and Standards. This is Information Age. InfoSec or Information Security is the practice of preventing unauthorized access, use, disclosure, disruption, modification, inspection, recording or destruction of information. Information security laws and standards. We have many laws and standards in place. They are PCI DSS, that is Payment Card Industry Data Security Standard, ISYAC 27001 2013, HIPAA Act 1996, SOX 2002, DMCA 1998, FISMA 2002. Various cyber laws are formulated in different countries. IT Act 2000 is applicable in India. Payment Card Industry Data Security Standard, PCI DSS, is an information security standard for organizations that handle credit cards, credit card transactions. PCI standard is mandated by all the credit cards and administered by the Payment Card Industry Security Standards Council. The standard was created to increase the controls around the cardholder data to reduce the credit card fraud. Validation of compliance is performed annually either by an external quality assessor or by a firm specific internal specific assessor that creates a report on compliance for organizations handling large volume of transactions or by self-assessment questionnaire SAQ for the companies handling smaller volumes. PCI Data Security Standard specifies 12 requirements for compliance organized into 6 groups called Control Objectives. This is PCI Security Standards Council website. You can go through it for more information. ISO/IEC 27001:2013 is an information security standard published in 2013. It is published by a joint subcommittee of International Organization for Standardization, that is ISO, and International Electrotechnical Commission, IEC. It is a specification for ISMS, that is Information Security Management System. Organizations that meet the standard may be certified compliant by an independent and accredited certification body on successful completion of formal compliance audit. The new and updated controls reflect changes to technology affecting many organizations. This is ISO website and this is ISO/IEC 27001:2013 Information Security Standard. You can go through it for all the controls, groups and control objectives information. HIPAA Act. The Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act was enacted by the United States Congress in 1996. It has been known as Kennedy-Kassebaum Act or Kassebaum-Kennedy Act after two of its leading sponsors. HIPAA Act consists of 5 titles. HIPAA Act protects health insurance coverage for the workers and their families when they change or lose their jobs. It sets the national standards for the transactions, health insurance plans, and it sets guidelines for the pre-tax medical spending accounts, group health plans, and life insurance policies. Sarbanes-Oxley Act 2002. More commonly called as Sarbanes-Oxley, SARBOX, or simply SOX. It is also known as Public Company Accounting Reform and Investor Protection Act, Corporate and Auditing Accountability, Responsibility and Transparency Act. This company is a United States federal law that set new or expanded requirements for all the US public company boards, management and public accounting firms. There are also a number of provisions for the privately held companies, for example, willful destruction of evidence to impede the federal investigation. The bill contains 11 sections, was enacted as a reaction to the number of major corporate and accounting scandals. including Enron and WorldCom. Digital Millennium Copyright Act, DMCA, is a United States copyright law that implements two 1996 treaties of WIP, that is World Intellectual Property Organization. It became law in 1998. It criminalizes production and dissemination of technology, devices, or services intended to circumvent measures commonly known as Digital Rights Management, or DRM, that control access to copyrighted works. It also criminalizes the act of circumventing an access control, whether or not there is actual infringement of copyright itself. In addition, DMCA heightens the penalties for copyright infringement on the internet. FISMA, Federal Information Security Management Act of 2002, is a United States federal law enacted in 2002. The act recognized the importance of information security to the economic and national security interests of United States. The act requires each federal agency to develop, document, and implement an agency-wide program to provide information security for the information and information systems that support the operations and assets of the agency, including those provided or managed by the agency, contractor, or other source. Cyber laws in India are enforced by the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India. They provide legal recognition to the electronic documents and a framework to support e-filing and e-commerce transactions. They also provide a legal framework to check and mitigate the cyber crimes. This is the official website of Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. This is the Information Technology Act 2000, and we have Cybersecurity. Let us see this act. This is the act. You can go through this for more details. And we have a National Cybersecurity Policy as well here. Cyber laws worldwide. A cybersecurity regulation comprises directives that safeguard information technology and computer systems with the purpose of forcing companies and organizations to protect their systems and information from cyber attacks. US federal law and worldwide CEH countries made strict laws to control the fraud. Cyber attacks include viruses, worms, Trojan horses, phishing, denial of service attacks, DOS attacks, unauthorized access, stealing intellectual property or confidential information, and control system attacks. There are numerous measures available to prevent these cyber attacks. Cybersecurity measures include firewalls, antivirus software, anti-malware software, intrusion detection and prevention systems, encryption technology, and usage of strong login passwords. There have been attempts to improve the cybersecurity through the regulations and collaborative efforts between the government and the private sector to encourage voluntary improvements to cybersecurity. Industry regulators, including banking regulators, include cybersecurity as an aspect of regulatory examinations. Cybercrime legislation worldwide. This is a UN website on the cybercrime legislation worldwide, and it has the statistics that 138 countries had enacted legislation and still 30 countries had no cybercrime legislation in place. That amounts to 19% with no legislation, and we have 72% countries with legislation. You can explore this website. So this is the index, and which country doesn't have the legislation. So that is shown here. The green, all green is the countries with legislation. Explore this site for more information. Thanks for watching.